Why does hell have to exist? It's very simple. I mean, seriously, do you think Adolf Hitler should have gotten away with his crimes and should not go unpunished? Beavis for Lord? Sorry, I don't think so.